opportunity for CV9.
I am very much delighted to tell and introduce the institution, St. Martin Engineering College. St. Martin Engineering College is established in the year of 2002. It is 17 years old institution. All the departments are accredited by NBA, and recently the college is crowned with the A+ grade from NAC. And the college is a remote center of IIT Bombay, and the college is certified with Confederation of Indian Industry, which is named as CII, and also this is college is certified with ISO, college is certified with MSME, and we have more than 70 MOUs with different organizations, including NRDC, Infosys, TASC, and many more. And there are 21 different clubs which are all running in the institution. By using all the different clubs and the activities and all, our students were able to participate in micro, medium and major projects, and as an outcome there are many innovative products are available in the institution. Recently, St. Martin is the only college where our students have developed a interactive robot which is used for the purpose of serving foods and doing some all office assistant work. And recently our mechanical students, they have identified a formula of converting all the waste plastics into diesels. We use all the plastic wastage and we mold it with certain temperatures, and we made the bricks, and we create planitures. Planitures means it is a furniture which are all made by plastics. And the students, those who are all associated with us, from the first year onwards, we put them for micro project, we put them for technical seminar, and we put them on various programming courses so that it will enhance their skill set, not only vertically, also horizontally. So all the very best for the students, those who are looking for engineering admission. And before conclude, I would like to bring it some of the information about the organization. Last year we started our MCET rank, wherever the students are close to 8000 rank was there was an opportunity of getting into St. Martin Engineering College. This year the competition is so tough, so all the very best. If you have scored less than 5000 rank, I think there are chance you may get into St. Martin and you can flourish in your career, because our tier 1 recruiters are Adobe, which offers 28 lakhs, Microsoft, which offers 17 lakhs, IBI, which offers 10 lakhs, and Baiju, which offers again 10 lakhs, GGK Technology, which offers again 12 lakhs. So Infosys, again, it's a pioneer company. So these are all the recruiters, and these are all regular recruiters for St. Martin Engineering College. In addition to that, we provide lot of opportunities for the entrepreneurship.